anywhere and any time. As long as serious incidents occur, the 24-hour standby special duties unit, nicknamed the Flying Tigers, will be ready to be deployed. SDU membership remains anonymous. They are a counter-terrorism unit that undertakes the most dangerous missions.
我哋會將我哋自己身份保密嘅，我哋屋企人同埋朋友都唔知之外咧，我哋喺警隊內部都係唔會將身份公開。There
are more than 30,000 police officers in the Hong Kong police force, but only the top of the crop can become a member of the SDU. And for those who want to join, a series of stringent tests awaits.
我哋叫地獄周咧，大家未落過地獄啦，但係幻想地獄一定係好兇險㗎啦。
Candidates must have extraordinary physical fitness and unwavering courage to realize their dream.
2023年至24年战术部队基本轮选。Every
October, the airport security unit, counter-terrorism response unit, and SDU will conduct a joint basic selection. Officers who wish to join any of these units will have to take on a series of physical and mental challenges. This is the first step in joining the SDU. Life is as unpredictable as the weather. The selection this year coincides with the days in which strong Typhoon Koinu was approaching Hong Kong. Despite Typhoon Signal Number 3 had been hoisted, the selection went ahead. In the first event, all 59 candidates have to undergo 2.5 hours of complex training. Muscular endurance is the focus of this event. In the afternoon, the intensive and high-intensity selection continues. Candidates have to shuttle run while carrying a 25-kilogram sandbag on their shoulders. They also have to undergo repeated obstacle training, wearing equipment in excess of 20 kilograms. By the end of the three-day joint basic selection, seven candidates have dropped out. The remaining 16 SDU candidates will then take part in a one-week orientation course. The purpose of this course is to prepare candidates to safely go through the second round of selection for the SDU, which is also known as the Hell Week.
地獄周咧係包括一啲好嚴格嘅體能啦、耐力、心理、協調同埋各方面嘅能力嘅測試嘅，好大機會會有呢個受傷嘅風險，你哋要量力而為。
Hell Week lasts for 1 week, during which no food or supplies will be provided. All candidates have to make their own arrangements beforehand.
里边会有水袋啦、御寒衣物啊，咁最底咧有一对7.5kg嘅哑铃，主要嘅体能训练都会消耗咗好多energy啊，因为我就要啲碳水化合物啊、葡萄糖啊，喺辛苦中有一点甜就系有糖水啊。
Towards the end of the orientation course, all candidates have one last important task.
呢一个坟墓系你自己 set 嘅，如果边个考生想退出嘅话，
你哋會親手將你嘅個號碼簿自己掛上上邊，明唔明白？
Yes, sir。
To realize their dream of becoming a member of SDU, the 16 candidates have trained for a long time. And for some of them, it is their second attempt at the Hell Week.
I've been preparing for two years.
我都花大約花咗兩年時間去準備呢一個嘅遴選啦。對於屋企人嗰個相處時間，我失去咗好多。我係一個男人，我認為完成到呢個項目係可以真真正正成為一個有能力、有擔當嘅男人，因為真係唔簡單。
At 1:30 a.m., the 16 candidates arrived at the fall-in location. The schedule and the content of the Hell Week had been confidential so as to keep the candidates in the dark. They do not know what the next event is or how long it will take. This will test the limits of their physical strength and willpower.
I don't know why you came. Some people have come here a few times. But I'll tell you, it's not to play. From now to this moment,staff 叫你哋做咩，你哋就做。你嘅安全交曬俾佢哋。
The candidates arrived at the first destination at around 3 a.m. The first challenge is 3 hours of non-stop complex training using a pair of 7.5 kilogram dumbbells, which is very physically demanding.
快啲啊！
你上，你上，
係咪好攰啊？有啲伸直隻手啊！
十號，
幫你買嘅。
恭喜曬啦，無意中啫喎。
十一號，你講啲咩啊？
隻手係咪有問題啊？
老師。
SDU instructors constantly put pressure on the candidates through verbal confrontations. It turns out there's a purpose behind it.
而家走仲講得住食早餐啊嘛？
老師，
你嚟做乜嘢啊？啊？唔走，
第一個 event 就走唔走咯，做乜啫？走啦！
你冇啦，
一路你爭佢一下，你唔好做啊！
老師，
咁因為我哋實際行動上邊咧，無論係時間性啦、地形環境因素啦，又或者實際上真係有危險咧，而我哋有好多壓力嘅，咁所以喺成個輪選裏邊咧，我哋希望睇到考生有一個抗壓嘅能力。咁所以我哋會不斷向佢施壓。目的都係一樣，要睇佢真實嘅一面。
繼續，如果唔係同我直走，
嚟一九，
想贏就上前啲啦，入閘都唔識入。
Stand by, go!
All candidates will have to participate in a running competition carrying a 25 kilogram sandbag on their shoulders. Apart from being tested physically, they are also required to follow the instructor's orders. Otherwise, they will be liable to punishment.
邊個有
上
拋俾落地下嘅？出嚟。
Less than 2 hours into the Hell Week, the candidate has already been asked to withdraw.
Because the performance is not good, we will immediately follow your decision. Lawson,
you give me a chance, Lawson. Next
year, come again.
Lawson,
take him away.
一開始就有少少頭暈，跟住有一啲缺氧嘅情況，但我已經盡曬力。
By sunrise, the candidates have already exerted a great deal of energy, but a harsher test awaits them. Under the scorching sun, candidates have to run 42 kilometers wearing equipment weighing 20 kilograms, including a bullet-resistant vest. This is equivalent to the distance of a standard marathon. The route comprises uphill and downhill sections, pushing candidates' endurance and willpower to the limits.
跑本身同埋啲心肺會少少，但係都會 keep 住行住跑，跑住行咁樣一路落去，直到終點為止。 肌肉都抽曬筋嘅，其實靠唔止頂。
The SDU is the best of the best. To get through the hell week, apart from superior physical fitness, mental toughness and the ability to withstand stress are also essential. Psychologists from the Hong Kong Police Force's Psychological Services Group have worked with the SDU for more than 20 years. They have analyzed the hell week from a scientific perspective and provided SDU with selection criteria to pick out the most suitable candidates for the job.
飛虎隊咧，嗰啲遴選嘅項目咧，都即係能人所不能嘅。因為每一個世代都會有唔同嘅，咁所以點解我哋都會定期啦去進行翻啲更新啦。我哋睇到咧，飛虎隊員咧要有嘅一啲性格特質，包括咧堅定嘅鬥志啦，面對呢啲困難或者挫折嘅時候嗰個心理嘅壓力啦，嗰啲即係不屈不撓嗰個決心啦。令到佢哋咧可以通過呢個即係我哋叫做地獄周嘅訓練嘅。
During the first stage of the Hell Week, the 16 candidates have to undergo a series of excessive physical fitness tests.To ensure their occupational safety and well-being, regular body checks are carried out in between the high-intensity assessments.
第一就係個體温啦，第二就係個血含氧量啦，第三就係身體嘅水分。因為我哋過往幾年咧，都有啲考生咧出現咗一個叫肌肉溶解症嘅症狀嘅，特別係喺佢高温嘅情況下進行咧，佢好容易產生毒素咧，所以我特別關注翻個身體嘅體温。
9 hours into the hell week, more candidates have dropped out due to injuries.
今日先第一日第二个 event， 冇信心会应付到打后嗰几日嗰啲跑步啊、冲圈嗰啲，知道一定系好难好难，但系冇谂过会难咁多倍。
两只脚抽晒筋咁样样，勉强继续落去都系零分咁样样。下年可能就準備充足啲先至再嚟咯。
而家時間輪選第一日嘅下晝2:00，我正式宣布你哋四位終止今次2023年嘅輪選。
Assessments in the Hell Week are diversified. In the water phobia test, candidates are blindfolded and tied up before being pushed into the pool by surprise.
31歲，仲有咧，結咗婚，
而家喺昆明度啊。
講啊！
我哋驚啊，抽筋。
In addition to being good swimmers, it's equally important that candidates are able to react and perform in the water.
特別有冒練咧，每一個嘅現役嘅行動隊嘅隊員咧，都係有潛水嘅能力。我哋係會睇考生喺水裏邊解決問題嘅能力啦。上翻落地嘅時候咧，仍然係工作嘅。咁所以喺頭腦上邊咧，係要保持得好清醒。
Due to exhaustion and dropping temperatures, more candidates have dropped out.
我覺得 Hell Week 玩一次就夠，體驗咗真係好甘。
On day 3 of Hell Week, 10 candidates have already dropped out of the selection process. They left behind their food and supplies along with words of encouragement for the remaining 6 candidates.
那個流失率呢，今年是比較高的，超過了一半的，即是很難避免，始終我們的評分標準都是劃一致的，即是見有不得的都是自然會淘汰。
過程中沒有爭失，我得打後路。唔好留手，
放
車，打佢啦！二號，
你要攞曬分啊！
SDU deals with extremely dangerous opposition and might have to engage in close combat when the situation warrants. However, the selection criteria for this assessment are not just about winning the fight.
我哋唔係當一個拳賽咁嘅評核嘅，睇嘅目的咧，只係一個嘅啫。佢個決心夠唔夠？佢個戰意強唔強？打你啊！唔係一定係喂你技巧好，我哋要俾高分你。相反係，如果你技巧好，你係流力嘅，都係唔會高分嘅。
起身啦，二號。
三，仲得唔得啊？
一号唔系趴喺度，你唔使 yes sir 一做啦，自己谂下，咁辛苦为乜嘢？唔上班就即刻走。我哋收嘅系精英，收嘅唔系垃圾。Yes sir.
It was late at night. Even though the candidates are exhausted, they still have to stay alert for a simulated counter-terrorism exercise.
咁有人咧就喺香園圍口岸一带一个山头上面。 個廢墟製造一啲炸彈，任務，私事證物，拘捕疑犯。There
must be a high degree of cooperation and communication among the candidates. Only with a good plan and execution can they arrest those terrorists in possession of explosives.
哇！死緊啊！你聽日。
都係參照翻我哋部隊即係有機會執行嘅任務，可能係城市或者野外嘅地方，透過呢啲唔同嘅環境，咁睇下佢哋會唔會應對翻一啲即係適合嘅戰術出翻嚟。係啊！係啊！係啊！係啊！快啲！快啲！快啲！我而家啲，我而家啲，等曬後邊，等曬後邊，等曬後邊。
After completing the land counter-terrorism exercise late at night, inspectorate candidates will have to continue writing reports, while other candidates make use of the time to get a short rest before the instructors wake them up for the next task.
整個地獄周嘅設計咧，我哋都唔想考生即係佢係正常休息啊、正常去飲食嘅狀態底下去進行嘅，休息時間係相當之少嘅，佢哋都會係 keep 住係身心俱疲嘅情況底下係進行呢個測試。
Day 4 of Hell Week, candidates have to overcome their fear and jump into the sea from a helicopter hovering 10 meters high.
直升機嘅螺旋槳嘅氣流咧會向下壓嘅，亦係會加重咗嗰個聚力嘅。其實最擔心 keep 唔到個人嘅垂直嘅平衡。我哋曾經都見過有啲考生咧打側咗個人嘅，嗰個撞擊力咧會加強咗，咁啊甚至乎有機會係撞到耳膜啊、眼角膜啊等等。
The winds were strong, the swells were high, and the temperature further dropped on the day. After jumping into the sea, candidates will have to swim another 1.5 kilometers to target, further putting their physical strength to the test.
海面上咧吹起5至6級風啦，有白頭浪啦。嗰個頸輪嗰個終點咧，同佢落水游過嚟嘅方向咧，同風係形成一個180度嘅，佢係需要用更大嘅體能先至可以完成。最後考生係完成唔到，其實都係我哋意料中事。
好似游一步吞兩步咁咯，都冇嘅，因為都頂咗咁多日，都繼續頂。我哋而家好似已經30幾個鐘咁，即係開始真係有啲疲出咗嚟，就希望大家都繼續努力。The daunting challenges come one after another. In addition to diving blindfolded, candidates are tested against acrophobia.
佢哋會下一條礦石梯，去到船嘅甲板面，然之後係跳落海度。我哋教咗佢嘅嘢，點樣去垂直個人啊？究竟佢做唔做得翻出嚟啦？除咗測試佢個膽量之外咧，亦都係睇緊佢嗰個學習能力嘅。
It's the last day of Hell Week.
11 candidates have dropped out, while 5 remained. In this event, they have to carry on a conversation in the dark with a group of instructors.
Yes, sir.
特登設計有間黑房，希望佢可以暢所欲言。佢答出嚟嘅答案喺我哋嘅成個嘅地獄周裏邊咧，對於佢嘅觀察咧係咪一致？咁啊，特別有啲問題咧，就係幾個人化嘅。你嘅上級嘅行動計劃係會令到你有危險嘅，你會點樣面對同埋去解決？
睇下佢個個人嘅價值觀究竟係咪同我哋要求嘅一致。
因為成個團隊裏邊咧係要一致咧先至可以即係做到我哋嘅工作嘅。
快啲啊！飛虎帶輪船係咁辛苦啊！跟住我再快速度，走！快快快快！係啊！等緊啲啊！追你佢！快快快快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！快！
我正式宣布2023年飛虎隊地獄周正式完結，再一次恭喜你哋。
我哋話有我諗十八場咁多嘅啫，屌走咗嘅兄弟，咁我都要繼續用埋份力，係啊，咁去完成呢個目標咯。
咁咁艱辛嘅輪選，我完成到，話俾自己聽，話俾其他人聽，我做到呢一樣嘢，我覺得好感恩。
決心好重要嘅，你一定會覺得好辛苦，因為呢一啲嘅項目咧，絕對唔係正常人平時係會訓練嘅項目嚟嘅。正正就係呢一份嘅鬥志咧，先至可以令到佢哋可以完成呢個地獄周，可以通過地獄嘅門。